is your news to go. A flea market in Crawford County caught fire overnight. The fire department says the fire started following an electrical problem with a refrigerator. A controlled burn in Bella Vista got out of control today. A viewer sent us these videos. No one was hurt. It was Bark in the Park night at Arvest Ballpark. There were dog events, prizes, and free samples of dog food. To top it all off, the Naturals won their game. And as you get ready for the week, here's 4029 meteorologist Darby Bybee with a look at the forecast.
Yeah, let's talk about it. Of course, this is our Sunday night going into Monday morning, so we're heading back to, well, certainly to school tomorrow morning, the kids are, and for some adults, heading back to work, assuming you don't work the weekend. Beautiful weekend to have off, if you did have it off. And as we go into our Monday morning, temperatures in northwest Arkansas right around 60 degrees. So a mild to cool start to our day. Temperatures right around 60 in northwest Arkansas this time in May. That's actually a little above average in places. So not too bad of a start to our day. Might want to have the jackets on top of the shorts and t-shirt, because as we go into Monday afternoon, it's going to warm up pretty quickly. In the River Valley, same thing for us. Temperatures tonight falling into the generally low to mid 60s for us by Monday morning. Great morning to get out and maybe do a little bit of run before you head into work. And as we go throughout our Monday afternoon, we're looking at a lot of sunshine mixed in with some, yeah, some high clouds, certainly. The good news is it's certainly not going to rain on Monday, even though the humidity is going up. I'll tell you when it could rain. That's coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.